coming to Google and understanding the mantra of putting the user first is very important. You can do all sorts of cool engineering, but if it doesn't make sense to the user at the end of the day, it's just going to be a waste of effort. My name is Dooyum. I'm a software engineer on the ads platform. I work on the overviews page, which is the home page, and it gives businesses a snapshot of how their business is doing. Because we have a very diverse category of users, we've designed the product in a way that will let them slowly peel away layers, kind of like an onion. When we develop new features and new products, we like to get a lot of feedback to make sure we're doing the right thing. We take the approach in our team where we have to like iterate fast and break things fast. That way we can course correct quickly. We have user experience labs pretty early where we bring users in to test out very different versions of our products and basically just try to figure out exactly what works best for the user. One of the most challenging aspects of this job is finding out the right things to use to solve the problems that we see. So how do you align the best practices that have already been established with the new stuff that just come out in new academic papers? So merging that and coming up with something that really makes sense for our users is pretty much the most challenging and exciting thing, because you get to be at the forefront of your industry. At the same time, you get to use really stable, impressive infrastructure. Of course, we apply a lot of machine learning, but at the same time, we apply a lot of like reasonable heuristics, you know, to figure out, okay, this makes sense for this type of customer, and this makes sense for larger types of customers. So it's nice doing that on a day-to-day and using real business cases and applying that to code. What I love most about my job and the stuff that I build is the impact it has. There are a lot of businesses that do really cool things and no one will know, but if they have an online presence, everyone gets to know about their business and then they can grow from there. Especially the small businesses, when you see all their success stories, you get like really inspired to even want to do more. I work with a really fun team. We have a lot of people that are like fresh out of college, a lot of people that worked like in the defense industry before, a lot of people that have worked as biomedical engineers. So we have a lot of people with these different backgrounds, and when you can pull all that stuff together, it has a really cool vibe in the team, and that translates to the type of product that we have. And I think at the end of the day, it makes you like up your game when you get to interact with these really smart people. And that's one thing I really like about this team, is the room for growth. To be successful in an engineering role here, it's all about being confident in who you are, confident in your skill, and also being very open to growth. There are a lot of people you're going to learn from. There's a lot of technology to learn. So you have to be willing to let all your preconceived notions be broken at any moment. You have to be willing to let the data drive your decisions, and you have to be ready to accept that you've never reached a final version of perfection. There's always something you could do to make stuff better.